We adopted these three betta fish. They have some type of bacteria and fin rot because of the conditions of their habitat.